Alright, welcome back to another episode of What Would You Do in a Horror Movie? I've got a doozy for you this time, and this one has so many head scratchers in it, I don't really understand any of the things that happen, but I'm gonna get the clip played for you guys. Just give me 1 second.
Somebody ought to tell him to keep her dying. Can you please keep her dying? Or I'll call security. David?
He's with the ship now.
What does that mean? Show me my husband.
Firstly, put on the mask. Now take the card.
Just tell me.
The answer is on the card.
Please.
Step in and take it.
What did you do to my husband?
Your husband.
Please.
Take it.
Just tell me.
All right, so I know that one was kind of a long one, but as you can see, there are a lot of weird things that happened in there. First off, okay, she's trying to get help from the other people in the other room. So she writes help on the card and then throws it in there. Why not just go in there and close the door and you all leave to get help? Next thing is, okay, she's fully prepared to defend herself with that little knife or whatever, but why does she go and lock the door? Why not just leave? That's what I would do. You heard her say, show me my husband. So she already knew that wasn't her husband. Why are you still in there? I made a video on this whole thing, on this movie a while ago. So if you want to go check it out, it's on my page. But very, very confusing. That whole like 3 to 5 minutes, 3 to 5 minute situation. If you've seen that movie. It's The Haunting of the Queen Mary. It wasn't all that. I will say it got better the second time I watched it. Because after you watch it the first time, you kind of understand things a little bit more. But still, I still don't really understand that whole situation. Of course, I had to cut it off when he, did what he did. You basically, everything he told her to do, she did. Why not just leave? Talking about some put on the mask, and she just put on the mask. He's like, come get the card. She walked in to go get the card. Like, why not just leave? You're fully prepared to defend yourself with a little knife, but you're not prepared to just leave the room? Yeah, that's confusing. I would just left. He can stay in that room. I'm not concerned about that. Very simple escape. You botched it, right? You were at the 1 yard line and you dropped the ball. The door was wide open and you closed it and locked it. For what? Doesn't make any sense to me. But anyway, that's what I would do. What would you do? I'll see you guys next time.